PA check. PA check.
I told you to PA. Mike, come on through. Alright guys, you got trash? I want your trash.
I want your garbage. Is that garbage? I'll take it. Give me the big garbage. What's up?
Thanks.
No stress. I'm gonna wear a garbage boa. Is that still eating it?
Oh, not yet. Yeah,
no stress.
Garbage for you, sir? Any trash you want to get rid of?
Anything in the back?
What about you? Any garbage?
That water bottle right there.
Don't sit on your glasses.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be stopped here momentarily. We do have a stop signal up ahead of us. As soon as we get the green light, we'll go ahead and proceed. From this location, we're approximately 1 hour away, 1 hour and 30 minutes away from our next station stop, El Paso, Texas. Once again, we have a stop signal. As soon as we get the green light, we'll be 1 hour and 30 minutes away from our next station stop of El Paso.
gentlemen, this is Robert from the dining car. This time, folks, I'm calling all 115 lunch reservations to the dining car. If you are holding a 115 lunch reservation, please make your way to the dining car at this time. The tables are ready. Ladies and gentlemen, this will be second call for 115 lunch reservations. If you're holding a 115 lunch reservation, your table's all ready, folks. 115 lunch reservations. Thank you.
currently passing through McNary, Texas. We are approximately 1 hour away from our next station stop of El Paso, Texas. 1 hour away. Also, just a plate of interest over to the website. The range is essentially of Mexico. That is Mexico for the website. And our next station stop will be 1 hour away. El Paso.
the dining car. At this time, folks, I'm calling 145. 145 lunch reservation. Please make your way to the dining car at this time. Tables are ready. Calling all 145. Calling all 145. 145 lunch reservations to the dining car, please. Thank you.